for Renner. Oh, he's in the back of the net. And Albie Morrell has scored for Wrexham. Great ball in by Sean Holmes. Morrell goes above everybody. He's losing header went over Cartwright and Shrewsbury goal. And Wrexham lead 1-0. Scully. Oh, what a strike from Jamie Scully. Equalises for Shrewsbury. 59 minutes gone. Well, Lee goes of the way. Can he finish? Yes, he can. Lee goes, makes it 2-1. Truly finished off after a good run. Surely that's wrapped up the point for Wrexham.